Oh, wait a minute, sorry. Let me put that back. What I wanted to say was,
that 1% of wrong to make it right.
A little more than 1%.
And that's like the craziest thing I've heard all week.